How you doing? My name is Trina Sanderson. You're tuned into the Famous Living Realm Network. Divine powers are always working for us because we're doing right. You are watching this video for a very special reason right now. You should get excited right now because I'm about to reveal to you five amazing signs your breakthrough will come in 2020. The shocking truth. For those of you who don't know, I'm pretty sure you've probably been hearing it, but the year 2020 is a very significant year, okay? This is the year of vision, okay? And so I'm about to let you know five amazing signs that let you know whether or not your breakthrough that you've been waiting on, will it arrive in 2020 or will it arrive in 2021? Who knows? If you stay tuned through this video, whatever sign resonates with you, just simply give it a thumbs up if it resonates with you and be completely honest, okay? So stay tuned through all five signs, all right? Now, the first amazing sign that your breakthrough will come in 2020 is if all last year, all in 2019, you was working extremely hard. You've been busting your butt. You've been planting your seeds. You was doing all you can to do to make it out of the situation that you were in, okay? But if you still like kind of like in that situation and you kind of like didn't really get over the hump the way that you wanted to get over the hump, listen, it's safe to say that 2020, this is the year that everything that you want, your breakthrough is definitely coming your way. If all last year, you were the gardener. You were planting your seeds and watering your crops, okay? If you was watering your crop and you know who you are and you stayed on top of your game and made sure your crop was watered, okay, 2020 will be the year that you actually get your harvest, okay? If you believe that, give this video a thumbs up if that sign resonates with you, okay? Now, the second amazing sign that your breakthrough would come to you in 2020 is if you never really had a big break. Are you the person out there that never really got a big break, okay? Nothing major has ever happened to you in your life. It may be happened to your friends and people around you. You've seen people around you traveling. People around you might have got lucky and started earning money and got new jobs or got in great relationships. But for some strange reason, it seemed like the universe never gave you anything special. Is that you? Well, I just want to let you know that this is a sign, okay? This is an amazing sign that the universe is saving the best for last. That's right. This year in 2020, you will get your breakthrough and you are the one. You are the one that's going to get your breakthrough and shine this year. You will shine this year if you have never had a breakthrough before. The year 2019, a lot of people don't know, but the nine in the 2019 is the number of completion, okay? 2019 has been completed, okay? You've done all the things that you were supposed to do to the best of your ability, as best as you can. Now come 2020, okay? You will actually get your breakthrough if you're a person that's never gotten anything major this past last year, okay? If that sign resonates with you, give this video a thumbs up. Be completely honest, okay? Now the third amazing sign that your breakthrough will come in 2020 is if you have been seeing repeated numbers all last year. How many of you seen repeated numbers all last year? If you seen repeated numbers all last year, then guess what 2020 is? It's a repeating number, right? Two twos, two zeros. This is very significant, okay? This is a year of alignment also, okay? So if you've been seeing 222s, 111s, 333s, whatever your favorite repeated number was. If you saw those numbers last year, then we are in a year of repeating numbers. You can imagine what's going to happen this year in your life, okay? Some of you's lives will completely change, okay? Some of you will just catapult so high, you know, and become such a great success that it just blow your mind, okay? Trust and believe the year 2020 is the year your vision will come to life. Okay, so if you've been seeing repeated numbers all last year and you was wondering, what does this mean? I keep seeing it. Well, guess what you see in 2020? Another repeating number, okay? This means greatness is coming your way in 2020, okay? And your breakthrough will come, all right? If you believe that and if that resonates with you, just simply give this video a thumbs up, all right? Now, the fourth amazing sign that your breakthrough will come is if at the end of the year, 2019, at the end of 2019, I would give it up to September, October, November. If at the end of the year, things seem to get really hard, okay? Finances begin to crash, okay? You begin to get a little bit more stressed and worried, okay, about the holidays. Will you be able to provide for your family? If things kind of got like pressuring towards the end of the year, like things got really, really tight, okay? I know for me, that was one of the things that resonated with me. Things got really, really tight for me, okay? But I knew what it was. Anytime things get tight, anytime things get hard, anytime a storm comes, that means sunshine is following right after that, okay? And the year 2020 is gonna be the year that you actually get back what you lost at the end of the end of 2020, I'm sorry, okay? So if things got really bad for you and got really tight and really hard for you and stressful for you at the end of 2019, then coming into 2020, okay, you're going to receive a breakthrough, okay? Now, the fifth amazing sign, okay, last but not least, the fifth amazing sign that your breakthrough will come in 2020 is if you just literally believe that this is your year, okay? How many of you just believe that it's something about this year unlike any other year in your life? Okay, is that you? All right, well, if you just believe it in your heart, you don't have any doubts, you don't have any concerns about what's gonna happen this year. You don't think, oh man, I'm not gonna get this advancement. I'm not gonna get this record deal. I'm not gonna get this book off the ground, you know? Oh man, I'm not gonna make this. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to have the provisions to make it happen. I don't know if the money's gonna come through. I don't know if I'm gonna get married. I don't know if I'm gonna find Prince Charming. You know, I don't know if I'm gonna find my dream woman. Man, I don't even know if I'm gonna get out of this house. I don't know what the situation is this year, man. I just don't even know. If you thinking like that, 2020 might not be the year for you, okay? But if you have no shadow of a doubt that this year is your year and you will rise to the top, then 2020, your breakthrough will come. Is that you? Okay, if that's you, get a sign of thumbs up if this resonates with you. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Trenton Sanderson. Peace.